Good morning, children. Welcome back to our class. Here, myself, Daisy ma'am, here. I'm going to teach you today a lovely topic on the engine driver. Engine driver. Yes, this is the poem, the T-H-E, the E-N-G-I-N-E, engine driver, D-R-I-V-E-R, the engine driver. We are going to learn about engine driver. Do you like to travel in the train? Yes, today we will learn about the train and how we travel. How we travel from one place to another. I hope, children, you like to travel. Children, suppose now we are going to travel, we want to travel from very far place, from very far places. So how will we travel? Any guesses? Yes. How we'll travel? Maybe like a bus, or aeroplane, or a train, sometimes even ship. Yes, children, this is where and how we travel. This is a means of transport. You will learn in your EVS class, isn't it, children? Now we are going to study the poem. Today the poem name is The Engine Driver. This is our poem today. This session is going to be very excited, children. Even I am excited to teach you, isn't it? Yes. Now, children, if you want to travel from one place to another, how will you travel? Yes, I told you, as we're going to travel by, maybe by bus, train, aeroplane, or ship. Yes. Now, suppose, who's an engine driver, children? Here, engine means what? Every particular vehicle has an engine. If the engine is running, then the vehicle will be moving. Here, in this topic, there is an engine driver. Hope everybody has their specific name. Common noun and proper noun, you already studied, children. Here, driver. Maybe a bus driver, we maybe call it bus driver. For whom we call it a bus driver? Who drives the bus? The car driver, he is the who drives the car. Now for aeroplane, aeroplane who takes us from one place to another is it called as pilot. Okay, it's called as pilot. Then the train, who drives the train? The engine. The engine driver drives the train. He takes us safely to our place. Where we are going to travel. Isn't it? The journey is the train will be most beautiful. Isn't it, children? I hope all of you travel one time at least in the train. Yes, many of you are trying. All are going for your journey through by a train. Some nearby places we can even travel by cars or two wheelers. Okay, now where we are going to travel for hours together. Hours together we cannot sit in the two wheeler, maybe a motorcycle or a car. So far places it will be more safe and most beautiful journey through our train. Yes. Have you ever traveled in the train? Yes. I hope everybody traveled in the train. Yes. What are the purpose? Where do we go to board the train? Yes, we need to go to the railway station. We need to go to the railway station where we are going to board the train. Yes. Before entering, we have a sort of counter. Maybe it is a ticket counter where we need to buy a ticket before where we are going to start our journey. Isn't it? Yes, I hope everybody has seen a ticket where the train tickets, the boarding date, the time will be given and the amount from here to which place you are supposed to travel. Then children, then who drives the train and who controls the train? Who drives the train is an engine driver. Yes, engine driver drives the train. And who controls? There's one more person. Yes, engine driver here is the first bogie, only the first main. This is an engine. Only I'm showing this is an engine from the train. The engine driver will be here. I hope everybody have seen the driver here. Yes. And many other bogies will be accompanying the other part of the train. This is an engine. Isn't it, children? Here the engine driver sits. And the end of the bogie, there is a guard. There is a guard who controls the train. Yes, the engine driver drives the train, but the guard is there who takes care. Who takes care when to stop and when to move on. Yes, he has two types of leg. I hope you have seen. Yes, he has the red color flag in his hand and also the green color flag. The red is supposed to stop, the green is supposed to move on. Yes, yes. We will start the journey. Now you have already boarded into the train and you got inside the train. I hope everybody needs some place where need to sit comfortable. Yes. Now we are going to start our journey. We were already board the train and we are supposed to settle down. Before the train moves, we need a specific places where there be a local train or they sometimes may be a reserved train where we are going to long journey, 2 hours together journey. We need a reservation train when we need to be comfortable. Yes. Now children, before going and you need to settle down, I hope you all like the window seat. Yes, you like to sit near the window and see the side of the outside from the window. Yes, you can see lot of interesting sights from the train. There might be other families traveling with you. They might be traveling, other families also traveling with you. Yes, you also make them friends. Sometimes you also make their friends. The train soon begins to gather speed. When you already settled down and the train, it's going to gather speed. When it start moving from the station slowly, then it starts its speed. Then train also changes track sometimes. The train needs a track. The train, how does the train run? It has a specific track. It has a specific track where the engine, the train moves. The car moves on the road, where the roads are. But on the, we cannot run the train on the roadside, isn't it? The train has its own specific route as well as the track. It runs on the track. Yes. We also see sometimes the fields, the mountains we see from the train. The mountains, the lake, the rivers from the train window. Sometimes you can see other trains too. Sometimes you can see other trains too. When we are moving from this world direction, sometimes the other train also moves towards our train. Yes. Where would you like to go to by the train, children? Yes, you like to go to your grandparents' house, maybe your cousin's house. Maybe sometimes your trip. Yes, this year all of you have are missing a lot of your Memories. Yes, children, you are missing all the memories what we spent last year. Don't worry, children. As soon as we are praying to God that this coronavirus should go away, then we will be in our normal life. Yes, children. This train where we travel is been a enjoyable. We enjoy in the train. When we go with many family members, maybe our cousins and all, we enjoy playing. Means we are going to sing Antakshari and all, and it will be a memorable train by traveling. Yes, children. This is where we are going to travel by the train. The engine driver is there. Before we go to this railway station, we take our ticket where we are supposed to travel. Then we go board the train. Then we settle down and we move. When the train moves its speed, we can see lot of things, interesting things, where these are fields, maybe fields, mountains, hills, rivers, lakes, many kinds of things will be passing. It will be more fun and excited. Yes, children, this is the story. This is a poem we are going to learn today. There is the poem name is The Engine Driver. Yes, children, open page number 32. Yes, we will once read the poem. Yes, the poet name is Claire Sansom. Yes, The Engine Driver. The train goes running along the line. The train goes running along the line. Jikitikan, jikitikan. What is the meaning of jikitikan? Yes, it is the sound. It makes some, we say kook, chuk, chuk. Remember, children, we usually play like this, kook, chuk, 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 chuk. But it is the, in the poet, the name they use for the sound is jikitikan, jikitikan. I wish it were mine. I wish it were mine. He is wishing, the poet is wishing that the engine would be mine. The train would be mine. Jikitikan, jikitikan. The engine driver stands in front. The engine driver stands in front. He makes it run, he makes it shut. It makes it run, he makes it shut. Out of the town, out of the town. What is the town? It's a one place to another, from this town to another town. Out of the town, out of the town. Over the hill, over the down. Under the bridges, across the lea. What is meaning of lea? An old word for the land covered with grass. There is lot of grass covered the land surface, where it's a lot of grass is being covered. We can see lot of grasses here on the mountain. It will be full of greenery. Yes. Over the bridges and down to the sea. Sometimes we move under the sea also. Sometimes we move under the bridges. The train moves on the bridges. Sometimes the train moves from inside the, under the sea also. Yes. With a jikitikan, 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 jikitikan. Yes, the poem is such a nice and short. I hope you will learn this poem. Yes, once again, shall we repeat, children? Yes, the engine driver. The train goes running along the line. The train goes running along the line. Jikitikan, jikitikan. I wish it were mine. I wish it were mine. Jikitikan, jikitikan. The engine driver stands in front. He makes it run, he makes it shut. Over the town, over the town, over the hill, over the down, under the bridges, across the lea, over the bridges and down to the sea, with a chickity can. The poem is written by Clare Sansom. Is the poet. Who is the poet? Clare Sansom. He has written the poem. Yes, children, you had a fun learning this engine. I hope you have traveled in the train, but you could not get so much information about the train. Sometimes you trouble your mommy and daddy and how the train moves, what can we see, how this is moving, and you will be questioning your mommy and daddy, na? Now this is a easy and interesting poem. Yes, had fun, children? Yes, children, write this poem one time in your CW. This is for memorization. This it come for examination. You have to write the poem, isn't it? We need to write the poem. It is been new to you. This is the second poem from this year. This is the second poem where we are going through the engine driver. Shall we repeat once again? Yes. The train goes running along the train, chickity can, chickity can. I wish it were mine, I wish it were mine. Chickity can, chickity can. The engine driver stands in front, he makes it run, he makes it shut. Down to the town, down to the town. Over the hill, over the down. Under the bridges, across the lea, over the bridges, and down to the sea, with a jiggity can, jiggity can, jiggity can, jiggity can, jiggity can, jiggity can. Yes, the poet is written by Clare Sansom. Here, this is the poem where we learnt in this session. I hope all of you understood the poem. Go through, revise, take your help with your mama and practice. Memorize the poem, children. Memorize the poem. Now, we'll go to the textbook part. Yes, children, here they've given you a comprehension part from this first part of the CW. I'll explain you. First part of the CW. Take a new page, write the date, day, mention the day and date when you're going to write that, begin with the day and date, then start with the new page, write the heading, the engine driver. Write the poem once. I want this poem to be neatly written in your CW. I hope everybody are taking good care of your handwriting also, isn't it? Now, copy this one time. Write as it is. Don't leave any line, but as it has been here, the same. Continue under each line. Under where this is written in the first line, second line, continue the same session and finish it writing. This may take 1.5 page. See that, write it, complete it neatly. I need a neat handwriting, children. I hope everybody will write neatly. Yes, memorize the poem, write one time in your CW book. Yes, children, I hope everybody has copied this one time in your CW. The poem should be written in CW one time. Yes, children, and for then, after the poem writing one time, you can draw or paste a engine or a train. You can take a help with your parents and draw the engine. Where I drew the engine, you can draw the engine, first page or the second page. If you are written, okay, no doubt, draw one page of engine or a train, one page, okay. Then, after drawing or pasting the engine, the train, we will come back with the CW part. This is rhyming words. Yes, children, I hope you remember in the last poem we have written the rhyming words, where the words end with the same letter, where the words end with the same letter. Yes, yes, this is the CW part, rhyming words, where the letter ends with the same word. Okay, then first one, line, mine. L-I-N-E, line. What is the line? The train has the specific line, that track. Okay, L-I-N-E, line. M-I-N-E, mine. Mine is the my thing. If whose things is this? This is mine, ma'am. You tell them. This is mine. M-I-N-E, mine. Line, mine. F-R-O-N-T, front. F-R-O-N-T, front. S-H-U-N-T, shut. S-H-U-N-T, shut. Front, shut. T-O-W-N, town. T-O-W-N, town. T-O-W-N, town. D-O-W-N, down. Town, down. This is the where the word, the letter is ending the same letter. Town, down. L-E-A, lay. S-E-A, see. Lee, see. L-E-A, lee. S-E-A, see. This is the CW part. Copy down one time in CW, children. Yes, this is the rhyming words. After the poem completing one time, draw or paste the engine, then you can write this rhyming words. These are the four rhyming words, and write it down in CW book. Here comes the textbook part. Yes, children, this is the textbook part. We have finished writing rhyming words. Okay, till here the CW is complete. Write one time poem, draw or paste the train or the engine, then write the rhyming words one time and practice, children. I want everybody to practice poem for memorization as well as for writing also. Okay, next we come back to our textbook part. This is page number 33 and comprehension part. Complete these sentences. We're going to complete these sentences. Let us read the question and let us complete the sentences. T-H-E, the dash moves along the line. Yes, which moves along the line, children? Yes, it is in the poem. It's in the poem. The dash moves along the line. I hope there's a clue given. Yes, I hope everybody understood. What is that? Yes, you're right. It is a train. Spell the word train. T-R-A-I-N, train. The train moves along the line. Yes, repeat once again. The train moves along the line. Yes, next we'll come back the second one. The dash driver stands in front. Yes, you are right, children. Who stands in the front? Driver is already there. In the poem, who stands in the front? Engine. Driver is an engine driver. Spell the word engine. E-N-G-I-N-E. Engine. E-N-G-I-N-E. The engine driver stands in front. Yes. Third one. He can make the train dash. He can make the train run. R-U-N, run. He can make the train run. Fourth one. He makes the train out of the... He takes the train out of the dash. He takes the train out of the dash. Where do you take the train out of the town? T-O-W-N, town. T-O-W-N, town. Then the fifth one, the train travels across dash. How the train travels across the bridges? B R I D G E S. Bridges. B R I D G E S. Bridges. Yes, this is the complete the sentences. The train moves along the line. Second one, the engine driver stands in front. Third one, he can make the train run. He takes the train out of the town. The train travels across the bridges. These are the amen. This is the amen where in from our textbook part. Let's see the B main. Think and answer. Okay, this is only for oral questions. What is jiggity-can? I already told jiggity-can that makes a sound. You can make another sound from your train. How do we make? Yes, coo, chuk chuk, we make that kind of sound. But in this poem, the poet has written as jiggity-can, jiggity-can. What can you see if you travel on this train? Yes, by traveling on this train, what can you see? Yes, memorize, revise. Yes, you're right. Here we can see from the window, we are moving from town to town. We are going to see the hills, then bridges, seas, mountain, hill. Yes, many other things. This is B main, only for the oral part. Next we'll go for the enjoying the poem. Find the rhyming words in the poem. Yes, we are going to find the rhyming words in the poem where we have already written. Here this is the CW part, but in the textbook you are going to complete in the textbook part. Find the rhyming words in the poem. Line and dash. Line and dash. What are you going to write? Line and mine. Second one, dash and shut. Shut is already there. What will be the answer? Front. Third one, dash and town. Dash and town. Sorry, dash and down. We are going to write town. Lee and sea. Fourth one, Lee is there. You are going to write C. This is our textbook part. Vocabulary. Match these people to work they do. Yes, I hope you know what are the people. Who are the people who helps us in our daily life? Who are the people who help us in our daily life? This is the match the people to do work they do. What people to do the work. What we, the people supposed to do. And you know it. You have to match this following. First one, postman. What do the postman do? Yes, the postman brings letters. The postman brings letter. Wait children, so we'll write it down here. We'll spell and we will write it down. Match the words. Match the words. Okay, this is the match the words. We are going to match these words. First one, post, P-O-S-T, post, M-A-N, man. How are you going to make postman? Yes, postman, we will write on nurse, N-U-R-S-E, nurse. Then the third one, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. The fourth one, tailor, T-A-L-I-L-O-R, T-A-I-L-O-R, tailor. And the driver, D-R-I-V-E-R, driver. Now we will match these words. Now we are going to match these words. First one, there is a teacher, T, okay, sorry, teaches, T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Yes, teaches, student, then comes brings, B-R-I-N-G-S, brings letters, yes, then the third one, drives a car or bus, then helps the doctor, then makes clothes, makes clothes. These are the people who helps us in our daily life. I hope you have studied in EVS class. Yes. Now we are going to match these words. We are going to match this sentence. We will complete this sentence. Okay. Postman, what he does? Yes, postman brings us letters. What the postman does? He brings us letters. Then nurse, what the nurse does? The nurse helps the doctor. The nurse helps the doctor when in the operation theater and all, the nurse will be guiding, because she need to help the doctor. She helps the doctor by giving those all things. Next, teacher, what the teacher do? Teaches student. What the teacher do? The teacher teaches student. Next, tailor. What the tailor does? He makes clothes. Tailor who stitches our clothes, who makes the clothes. Next, the fifth one, driver. You already know who is the driver, who drives bus or the car or the train. Here the driver is a car, drives a car or a bus. Yes, children. Yes, this is the complete of our poem, The Engine Driver. I hope you all have gone through the poem. Write the poem one time, and in CW copy the rhyming words. Only the CW part is the one time poem and rhyming words, and paste the engine or the train picture. Okay, draw or paste, anyone you can do. Now for the homework part, we already completed the textbook. Children, we have finished the textbook. Aim in and find the rhyming words and match the following. This you're going to write one time in copy down as it is in the textbook, then write it two times each in your HW book. Homework, write aim in. Homework, write aim in. Then aim in rhyming words. Rhyming words. And match the following. I'm going to write match the following two times in HW book. This is the homework part. Write amen. Amen is already there. Amen. Rhyming words, amen, rhyming words, then match the following where we wrote here, where we have completed here. This match the word I have written, and now you make it match the following. This match the following two times in HW book. I hope all of you enjoyed this The Engine Driver poem. Yes, so next we'll meet with the next class. Thank you.